ever tell you why I became a priest?
Because of what you saw during the war.
That was a lie. I became a priest because of what I did during the war. What it turned me into. When I was over there, crammed together with all the other disposable Negroes, all the hurt, all the rage I'd accumulated over my life came boiling up, and once it was out, well, you don't want to know.
I doubt anyone's losing sleep over some dead Nazis.
That's not the point. The men I killed, killing them should have meant something to me. Should have had weight. But it didn't. And glimpsing what was buried down inside me, it was too much.
I know who I am.
I know you do, son. And that's what terrifies me. They say the good Lord only burdens us with what we can carry. But sometimes I wonder if that ain't a lie.
I need a supply run out to the French ward.
Going at ya. Hang tight.
See anything you need?
Show me what you got.
Use it.
In good health. I'm heading out.
off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrol.
Life or not. I mean, there's nothing I or anyone else can do to bend his will to our own liking. Unit, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Tough gig being, well, we have a lot of regular folk missing their wheels. The brothers back in Belfast really appreciate.
I'm not gonna pretend I understand why you made the choice you did. But call me into lockdown Iraq.
Then conveniently forget my exist when it's time to hand over the territory. It's a real pleasure if you don't want to see it.
still. Next up is Nesta the Molester. To be fair, I don't know that he's actually molested anyone, but with a name like Nesta, I'm pretty certain he has. Anyway, he deals smut to the peep shows. Talk to the right perverts, and one of them will know Nesta.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Where can I find that fucker Nesta?
Nesta's supposed to fix some of the booths here.
Can't have you talking.
Help. You ticked off the wrong white boy.
Thank you.
units. Police by suspect vehicle. Engage pursuit.
Shit, need more ammo!
Suspect considered armed and dangerous. Backup is inbound.
What, have you lost your mind?
Your time don't belong here.
Can you help me lose the law in South Downs?
You got it.
What the hell?
Sandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with the phones.
Sure thing.
He's over here! You're gonna need a bigger mattress for all this cash, kid. Good job taking out that last fucker on my list for me. Starting with Lucky may turn out to be a fucking gold mine for us. The bastards are coming out of the woodwork to pay their respects to the fucking scumbag. The only one I give a fuck about is...
Get someone out here to River Road for this cash.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
All right.
Keep this safe.
What do we
going
have
straight
today?
To the bank.
What's this asshole want?
Ain't no one looking for trouble here.
Was that boy falling out the window at the Royal an accident?
Settles down.
Where you think you're going?
Jobs for Leo Galeni.
Huh?
Then wound up down here. Lucky started getting soft.
Where the hell did he get to?
Damn, if he didn't stomp some serious ass back in the day.
Huh?
We gonna find the fucking nigga who did this, Lucky. Find him and gut him. Like a motherfucking catfish. I promise you that.
Huh? We got a
fresh corpse over here.
He didn't have a prayer.
Smell.
Yeah, sweetie.
Even prefer our own. You?
Making me work.
It's a gun, Carrion! God!
That just don't seem right. What is this town coming to?
Meet some friends. Crown and King. You should come.
What's up?
I should ignore that.
Back. Hey, man.
Stole that shit.
This might be one of the safest spots in the whole city.
Scope.
You scratched another piece of shit off my list. Thanks. Feels good having room to expand. Actually running something again.
Get someone out here to River Road for this cash.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Got something I can hang on to for you?
Keep this safe.
Guess our business is done here.